अरे बाबा, व्हाट ए ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल डेकोरेटिंग यार भाई लो। क्रिसमस क्रिसमस मेरी क्रिसमस।
सो गाइस, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग माय ब्लॉग्स, आई वांट टू रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन ऑफ यू टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल। सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड सपोर्ट मी।
सो गाइस, वंस अगेन विश यू ऑल हैप्पी क्रिसमस एंड हैप्पी न्यू ईयर 2022। सो राइट नाउ आई एम इन माय aunties uncles home, so I'm coming to eat something and tap wanna see laudum what we will get to eat. I don't know, but first of all I have got the betel nut but not getting the pan. What is pan, auntie? See, what is pan?
Pani.
I need pan.
Pani.
I don't know what calls in English the pan, but I know in Assamese, Hindi and Boro, but I don't know English. What to call the pan? Phat hai. So guys, here my auntie is making something. See guys, see, look guys. This is the coconut what to call? I don't know. Auntie is eating. Let me also try how it's this is actually too much tasty here. Let me eat. That's good. So auntie is going to make entap with this coconut. I don't know what calls in English the entap, but here auntie is obeying. So he's making frying. But not putting the mustard oil, okay. But without mustard oil he's obeying. So he is obeying. So coconut. She's going to eat. She. Auntie, what are you going to make this coconut in tap? Right? Okay, she's going to make this coconut what to call in tap and unasi. So guys, finally I have got the pan. This is called pan in our Assamese language. This is pan in our Boro language. This is fatay. So I have got the Tamil betel nut and the fan, but not getting still the sunai. Hey, bhai, where is sunai? I need the sunai.
Yeah.
Without this sunai, I cannot eat the tamul. So, okay, the sunai is beside me. This is sunai. Sunai soon. So now, finally I got everything. And after eating the betel nut, we are going to my home. I'm going to unboxing my home. So let's see. Guys, so how am I decorating my gate in Christmas? So guys, this is how we eat the betel nut, like something sometime after eating the rice, after eating dinner, after lunch. So this is traditional. So this is traditional in Assam. So we eat the betel nut. And in our Assam, the betel nut is too much, lot of betel nut. So, okay, I have. So guys, one thing I want to clarify you that I'm not an English maker, okay? I'm not the English maker, okay? But I'm the idiom. Okay, the reason is that why I'm following the English maker is dead because I want to learn more English. Okay, I want to learn more English and I want to improve in English. That's why I'm talking with my mobile. Okay, so I have no plan actually to talk English to promote my English. So that's why the mobile is my friend. Okay, that's why I'm talking with my mobile. Mobile is my best friend. So I am talking with my mobile, making video, creating video and uploading in YouTube. So you are watching my video. So subscribe my channel. Yeah, subscribe. In below this video below in red color. Subscribe button. Push the button. Okay, and bell icon. Okay. So guys, right now my auntie is making entap with the coconut. So my auntie is making entap. I mean entapita. So in in our Assam, the entire pita is making like this. So I want to show you how we make the entire pita in our village in Christmas season. So we have lot of entire onasi, laudum, enkrong, papur, something. So many sitau we eat in Christmas season. So now I want to show you how my auntie is making entap. Okay. See. Okay, look, auntie, make entap very nice. I am videoing. I am taking video. Okay. See. This is pita gundi. Okay. The rice gura. Okay. What to call rice flour? Rice flour. And after giving the rice gura, now she is giving the coconut. Coconut. So now scrolling. See. Like this. Okay. This is end top. This is end top. See. So once again, you see, huh? This is rice, okay, and now she's okay, this is coconut, right? Now how she is making, see, this is very simple, actually very simple, and actually this is very most tasty. So let me eat. Okay, this is entap. Okay, inside this entap, inside this entap coconut is there. Okay. Very 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 tasty. So you can also make the entap in your home and eat, try it. If you don't know how to make the entap, so welcome in my village, in my village, in my home. So I will feed you the entap. Okay. Very nice. So guys, now we are going my home. So I want to show you the get my auntie's home. See, this is the entrance gate, my auntie's home. See how they are decorating. So that's nice, but my gate is better than this. Better than, okay. My gate is best among the village. So guys, everybody make like this gate in our village. So okay, look. Wow, what a beautiful man. Like this is my gate. Okay, I made this, but now this is not happening now. That's why looking not good. But tomorrow morning I will show you very very beautiful, guys. So this is not happening now. That's why looking not good. But even so, this is looking so good now. So now let us enter. My baby is making onasi. She does not want to create video, okay? She does not want to come in front of the camera, okay? Okay, now look. Look, guys. Ori Baba, she is getting angry on me, guys. She is getting angry on me, but she's making pop, right? In our borough, this pita is called pop. And mother, here see my mom is making
what is that? She good me.
Pop. Right. And they have made lot of entap here, which we ate in auntie's home.
You are mother.
This is she said this entap are made by her, so which we ate in auntie's home. So lot of entap she made, and here my baby is making lot of pop. So guys, right now I'm going to test in tub made by my mom and my baby. So whether it is tasty or not, but this is combined burn. But let me take another one. Okay, this is nice. Okay, under this in tub, coconut is there. Lot of coconut. Better than auntie made. Okay. This is better than auntie's and tub. So nice. You also eat?
Baby.
She does not want to eat. I mean, she's angry on me because of camera. She does not want to come in front of the camera because she fears the camera and feels shy. That's why she's getting angry on me. She never come in front of the camera. Okay, guys, today I'm stop my vlog here, and tomorrow will be coming another vlog. So she's goodbye. Cup happening, cup. Oh. Okay, bye. Good night. See you tomorrow.